China's growth does not simply come from the old model of producing goods for US and European consumers. And China is closing the gap with the US in one key driver of future growth, research and development spending. This, in our view, will put China at an advantage in areas like clean energy and fintech.